Okay, here we are. Southwest Freight. I can't remember the name of the company now. Anyway, what am I doing? I'm so confused. I don't know. Okay. That. Start the engine. Get the truck. We're picking up a load down the street here. I wanted to do something. Let's see. I gotta take that off. Turn over here. Looking for us, we have this huge driveway that we can get out of. I guess. No, wrong one. There we go. Oh, I turn on my lights. There we go. Turn our blinker. Let's go. This is going to be a little messy for a few videos here until I get myself settled in. I've been so used to just grabbing trucks that now that I actually have to go find the load and leave the shop, and I wanted to park the truck and take a different picture for my going. Anyway, it's 1:30 in the morning. Go 6 miles to pick up our load. Oops. We're still not having anything coming that way. We're still okay that way, so we'll just head on out here. Not used to driving without a trailer this time. Oh, I'm so confused. Kimrod, oops. Coming over here to pick up something to take somewhere else. I'm so used to driving the other way that I'm just completely lost right now. Where am I going? Plaster and Son? I think I'm picking up an excavator. Yeah, Plaster and Son. Sons. So, let's see, we did external, so we're doing the freight market. We had this. Take job. somewhere over here. There it is. I'm also doing the 1.4 beta at this point. I don't know how long we're going to do that, but... Okay, let's get ourselves in here so I don't get hopelessly lost. Is that their trailer? Oh, yeah. Huh. Okay, so my truck has changed since the last time I drove it. Might have a... Last time I drove... Well, that's gonna be just... I missed. There's not a lot of room to play here. All right, I have to do the... What am I doing? Slide along the back of the trailer there. Well, this isn't gonna work. Ah, this isn't gonna work. I need to be... Spend the whole episode being here just trying to hook up. Okay, we'll do the advanced coupling next time. Alright. So, okay, now. What are we doing? How do we find out? Alright. Got an excavator, taking it to Kingman, the caterpillar dealer. 4,660 dollars. 9.5 hours remaining. Run damage, some short messages. We got quite a bit of fuel. So, let's go back in the cab. Uh-oh. What was that? Okay, there. Alright. Put her back into gear. make sure it was still there. Okay, whoa, I know I made a lot of mistakes here. Oh, we're bouncing over the curb, and this is another big, long trailer. All right, look over there, look over here, look over there. I'll wait till he goes by. Still think that mobile home's kind of neat that you'll be able to see. He's got lights on inside. Hours and 43 minutes, 181 miles arrival time, a little before 7 o'clock in the morning. By the time we actually get on the road, probably be 6:30 or so by the time we get there. Okay, when I drove the truck last time, oops, the little information panel above the speedometer and tachometer was working. What the hell are these people doing? Sorry, but that's all I can do. Alright, then also on the instrument panel, just to the left of the GPS, that used to be, when I drove it last time, that was my, oh for crying out loud, come on, that was where my gear shift, or not my gear shift, my what is going on here? Does anybody stop for the stop signs? What's the deal? We got Euro truck mixed up now? Check this out, something's not right. When I drove the truck before, I had a dash display, or had another display. I don't remember what it was, what I had to display above my... And now I don't. And that little dial that's left of my GPS, that had R1 stuck in it. By the time I got the speed limit, it was starting to turn. Not paying attention. I didn't even realize this is a freeway. Just thought it was railroad tracks. I thought that was gonna hurt. Sorry. You know how it is. You can always get me in a lane and go around me, so... Oh, here I thought we'd be shaving time off. We're actually, six something, now we're at 7. Wasn't sure if I was going to stop there or not. Yeah, I keep looking the steering wheel there, jiggling back and forth, and well, I guess I'm not the only one having a hard time getting up the hill there for the on-ramp. So anyway, we're still learning. Going and picking up loads is a lot different than just appearing and grabbing them and going. Just hopping in the cab of the truck. But we do make a little more money. Cat dealer. Okay, I know I've had problems with this before. They want it right there. Yeah, I might even be able to do this one. All right, see if I can get in. Yeah, I think we're okay. put on our four-way flashers. Let's put in reverse. Pretty close. They're not gonna give it to me either. Let me tell you, this is getting a little frustrating. Fine. Drop that. Put it out of gear. Set the parking brake. Disconnect our trailer. Excellent. 6 hours and 9 minutes. Huh. For a 15-minute drive. Okay, 187 miles, 6 hours, 9 minutes, 39.6 gallons of fuel, high-value cargo bonus. I got $4,660 and 218 experience points. Oh, I know. I'm going to go back to our company manager. Is that what I do? Quick travel. Oh wait. Quick travel, yes. We'll get better at this. I hope so. Okay, the reason I want to quick travel, there we are. Okay, I want to get my truck. What? Oh, who did that? Okay. Stop. Wrong button. Stop! Take that away. Okay, this is the picture I wanted to take. This will be my... until something different changes. There we go. Okay, wasn't sure. Alright, so this is where we're ending it for right now. Starting a whole new regime. God, I can't believe I screwed that up so fast. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, or if you want to continue watching, hit the thumbs up. Wait a minute. Okay, now I don't have to yell over the truck. Anyway, this is where we sit. This is our new series. And subscribe if you like anything I'm doing. If you comments, questions, answers, accepted anytime. Try to get back to you as fast as I can. Anyway, that's it for this video. And hope you enjoyed it.